by putting a little lemon in the tuna. I love that. Mm.